a birth father must be involved in the adoption process, because that particular father, whether known or unknown, needs to relinquish their rights or at least be given notice that the child is up for adoption.